Hi there, and welcome back to EDGEOUT Records, the studio. This week, we'll be discussing song structure. As an artist in the music business, it is necessary to not only write songs that you love, but that connect with the masses and can stand the test of time. Like we covered in the last video, your sound lets listeners know who you are. The key to winning over a crowd is writing songs that are catchy, memorable, and signify who you are. Playing a captivating hook gives you the best chance of building your reputation and fan base. One of the hardest things for artists to do, and continue to do from record to record, is to write singles that hit on the radio and online streaming platforms. The structures and arrangements of those songs are very important to the audience's anticipation and overall reception of them. They should have simple, clever lyrics with clear intention that create more of an instant connection with the listener. Patience levels of music fans these days are at an all-time low due to the amount of choices they have to pick from. Therefore, the need for songs to have change-up, hit hard, and cut through is just essential. As Jon Bon Jovi simply put it, don't bore us, get to the chorus. Thanks for tuning in. Until next time.